beloved, we're gathered here today to join together in holy matrimony this man and this woman before God and before this great company and a great host of angels that stand watch now.
So far, so good. We are in the Arden Hills Villas, getting ready for the marriage of Diana and Anthony.
She's been very special, I can see that, and you deserve her.
Anthony, you carry my sister's heart. When she loves.
Surrounded by my stepsons, my sons, my brother, nothing but family up in this room. What I'm thinking about right now is marrying my beautiful fiance, Diana. Getting ready for this lovely day. Can't wait.
What a blessing it is to be here as we've come to celebrate the love that these two individuals have for God, for one another, and for all the family and friends that are here. Anthony and Diana, as we have gathered here, you have again demonstrated your love for God by acknowledging Him as your Lord and your Savior. And you've also embraced now one another with the belief that God has called you to be husband and wife. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? Taking the ring that you have prepared for your bride.
Yes.
All is well. Would you repeat these words as you place it upon her finger? Diana, with this ring. I affirm my never-ending love. All that is mine.
All that is mine.
Is now yours.
Is now yours.
Know that my love for you
shall grow stronger and deeper
as we await the coming of our Lord.
I offer you my faith,
my hope,
and my love.
The greatest of these
is love.
Diana, if you take the ring that you've prepared for Anthony, placing it upon his finger, if you'd repeat these words. Anthony, with this ring.
I affirm my never-ending love.
All that is mine.
Is now yours.
Know that my love for you.
Shall grow stronger.
And deeper.
As we await.
The coming of our Lord. I offer you my faith.
My hope.
And my love.
The greatest of these.
Is love.
Inasmuch
as Anthony and Diana have demonstrated their love for each other by the declaration of sacred vows and the giving and receiving of rings before God, this man of God, and these people that are here that have gathered, it is with great joy that I pronounce that you are now husband and wife. What God has joined together, no one will ever separate. You may kiss your hand.
Diana, today I receive you as my wife. You are the gift God has prepared for me. I shall honor, love, respect, and cherish as God's designed blessing for my life. I make this pledge to you on this our wedding day.
It is my privilege to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Anthony Jefferson.
Mr. and Mrs. Anthony Jefferson!
I just want to thank everybody for coming out. I can tell by all the people that's here that there's a lot of love and support for me and Diana and our future in this room. Yeah.